Hi, friends, and welcome to my playground on Monday Night Raw. I am so excited you came to play with me tonight. Although, I did get a lot of strongly worded complaints about what Lily did last week. I mean, look, I get it. Even I was taken aback by how far it went. I only had good intentions when I welcomed Shayna Baszler onto the playground. But unfortunately, things got a little out of hand. Of her naughtiness and WWE going back on the road soon, I decided to put Lily in timeout. That doesn't mean Shayna didn't get what she deserved, but... Oh, hi! I didn't expect to see you here, Nia. What a pleasant surprise. I've been worried about Shayna. Is she okay?
Cut the crap. Shayna will see you this Sunday at Hell in a Cell.
Yay! I can't wait.
You and I used to be friends. I know you. The real you. Look, you need to stop interfering with my career and messing with my friends.
I don't appreciate you waltzing onto my playground with your vicious and disgusting allegations. We were never friends.
Seems like I got a smack. Some sense into you? You and me in the ring tonight.
Nia. I didn't mean to hurt anybody. I really didn't. I didn't. Can you please forgive me? I accept.